फोर व्हीलर स्कूटर।
हे गाइस, वेलकम टू शिखा सिंह शाह व्लॉग्स, ओनली एंड ओनली ऑन फोर व्हीलर स्कूटर। एंड टुडेज व्लॉग इज गोइंग टू बी समथिंग वेरी एक्साइटिंग, क्योंकि मुझे और करण को वो चीज बहुत ही पसंद है। तो ऐसी क्या चीज है? Well, let me let you on in a very inside secret, which is this, कि करण और मैं जब डेट कर रहे थे तब हम लॉन्ग ड्राइव्स पर जाते थे, रोमांटिक ना, लेकिन अपनी अपनी गाड़ी में। Well, that's how we are. So let me introduce you to our love, that is car. So here is a beautiful car, Mercedes EQC. Beautiful car, and not just beautiful, it's an electric car, guys. So what better than beauty with brains? So ज़्यादा time waste नहीं करते हैं. Let's quickly put on our mask and go for a test drive. And I'll let you know कि अंदर क्या-क्या है and how does the car feel. Classic Mercedes interior, guys. And something very interesting about the interiors that I'll let you know in a while. Hey guys, so we are inside the car and this looks damn neat. Like this is like really luxurious, guys. And guess what? I can get a massage done. One. So let's go for a drive and let's check out what this baby can do. My baby is sleeping upstairs. So while she's sleeping, let's go for a drive, guys. Sure. Interesting fact about this beautiful interior that you see, guys, that it is 100% vegan. इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि आप इसे खा सकते हैं, but the interesting fact is that all this is made out of 100% PET bottles. Yeah, which is obviously good for the environment. It's an electric car, which is the best part about it. 80 kilowatt lithium-ion battery and has a range of around 470 kilometers, guys. Can you believe it? So 470 kilometers, guys, is the range for the car. I can go to Pune and I can come back. Charge, but if you want to charge, for example, then I think you can charge this car in how much time, guys?
12 to 14 hours for a full charge from zero, but 10 to 80% it can go in about 8 to 10 hours also. And this is on a home charging, so on AC charging.
So, guys, 0 to 100 in 5.1 seconds. Aaj plane aapki behan udayegi. Let's try it. 408 horsepower, guys, and 760 newton meter of torque. Woohoo! We did it! In a short patch! Let's check the braking. And it's good! So it's safe for my baby, guys. I mean, Karan, are you okay?
I'll tell you in some time.
And I hope that Alaina one day becomes a racer. And maybe, you know, she will drive for Mercedes. Never know. Now, Karan wanted to keep her name Mercedes. Quick fun fact. So, let's see the turning radius. Always allow the autowala to go away. Not a bad turning radius for a large car, guys. And so far, smooth. A little reverse. And wow, cameras. You know, they have amazing 360 degree view wale cameras and I think it is amazing, especially Mumbai jaise sheher mein to ye bahut zaruri hai. Kya kehte ho?
So guys, what do you say? What will set apart this car from the rest of the electric cars in the industry? One line.
I think the luxury quotient along with the whole environment thing, keeping in mind that it's made out of recycled plastic.
Thank you so much, guys. You know, these guys from Mercedes-Benz, we are extremely grateful to for giving us a chance to test drive this amazing car, Mercedes EQC. And they were explaining to me, you know, this car has so many features, like this amazing voice control. So let's check it out.
Hey, Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Yes, you should help me. How's the weather today?
Today, it will be rainy in Mumbai with temperatures 37 and 34 degrees.
Awesome. Comfy, luxurious, environment friendly interiors, guys, with a gym like body wala exteriors. I mean, ekdam Indian material hai, guys. And also, it has an amazing headlight up front. This car is literally the perfect package. What we all are looking for, aren't we? Aajkal ki fast life mein, guys, itni shant aur effortless gaadi hai. I absolutely love this Mercedes EQC 400 car, guys, and it has activated my Zen mode. Thank you for this.
Zen mode, guys. That is how this Mercedes EQC made me. I feel calm because the engine is so silent. Pata nahi chalta gaadi on and off. Lekin jab gaadi on hoti hai and you press that accelerator, what a rush. I had a lot of fun and I hope you too had a lot of fun with this kind of a drive. Aaj ke liye tha ye hamara review of Mercedes EQC, which is the electric car in the town. But let me tell you one more fun fact, ki only 50 are to be sold in India. Jisme se humne aapko diya ek exclusive peek. Aur aisi bahut sari exclusive cheezon ke liye dekhte rahiye Four Wheeler Scooter. Jaise ki aaj aapne ye char wheeler wali gaadi dekhi, kal hum kuch aur bhi lekar aa sakte hain. Four Wheeler Scooter kyun? बहुत से लोग पूछ रहे हैं, लेकिन कुछ टाइम के बाद आपको पता चल जाएगा. लाइक फॉलो सब्सक्राइब फॉर व्हीलर स्कूटर एंड गिव ऑल योर लव. वेट फॉर इट लेटर.